Hi all, welcome to Videos to Learn. Today, let's see the multiplication of any number by 11 in less than 10 seconds. Yes, you heard it right. Multiplication by 11 would no longer be difficult and it can be done within 10 seconds. So let's see. So let's see an example here. I have taken the multiplication of 54 by 11. Here, first we will see the multiplication in the normal using the normal method. Then we will discuss the alternative approach where we can do the same multiplication in less than 10 seconds. So we will discuss the normal method. So as you can see here, in the normal method, first we had to multiply 54 by 1, where we will be getting the result as 54. Then again we had to multiply 54 by the other one, and then we will be getting the result as 54. Then we have to sum the results that we have obtained, that is 4, 5 plus 4, 9 and 5. So the answer would be 594. So as you could see here, it took a little bit of amount of time. So as the number increases and the multiplication with a larger number, the time would eventually increase. So let's discuss the alternative approach now. Now let's discuss the alternative approach. I'm here with the same example that we have used in the normal method, 54 by 11. The first task that we have is to find the 1th place digit. So now I'll be writing 4 as is in the 1th place digit. Now we need to find the 10th place digit. So we need to sum up the numbers 5 plus 4, that is 9, and we will be writing it as the 10th place digit, that is 9. Now we need to find the 100th place digit. So in this case, during the sum of 5 plus 4, we didn't have any carry forward. So we need to write 5 as is in the 100th place digit. So 5. So the answer would be 594. So I hope the approach was comparatively easy when we are seeing it with normal method. So now let's see a few more questions. You can pause for a moment and find out the answers for these questions using the alternative approach that we have discussed just now. So let's see the first example. So I have written 4 as the 1th place digit, 3 plus 4, 7. And as there is no carry forward, I am writing 3 as the 100th place digit. So the answer would be 374. So now let's see 78 by 11. So I am writing 8 as is. Then 8 plus 7, 15. So 5 and 1 carry forward. And 7 plus 1, the carry forward. And the answer is 858. So now let's see 123 by 11. So I have written 3 as is, 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 1, 3. And as there is no carry forward, I'm writing 1 as is. So the answer would be 1353. So now let's see 6, 7, 8 multiplied by 11. So I'm writing 8 as is. Now we need to add 7 plus 8. So 7 plus 8, 15, 5 and 1 carry forward. 6 plus 7, 14. 6 plus 7, 13 plus 1 carry forward that we had previously, so 14. So 4 and 1 carry forward. And in the thousands place, 6 plus the 1 carry forward we had. So the answer would be 7458. Thanks for watching. So I hope you like the approach that we have discussed in today's video. So you can stay tuned for more videos.